Hello everybody, it's Dylan Deer here, and I'm coming back at it again for another amazing video for you guys. And today, we're going to be checking out some FNAF fan games. I will be doing more NASCAR 15 videos soon, and I am getting back to recording a little bit more. But I figured, let's just record some One Night at Flunties. After FNAF VR came back, I'm not going to be able to play that, but I figured to make up for it, or not play it right now, but to make up for it for now, I'm going to be playing some FNAF fan games, because fuck it, why not? So this is One Night, I gotta survive till 6 a.m. and oh fuck, I'm already scared. Oh, hello, hi. Hello there? Who's on the phone? Who is on the phone? Oh, that's what the fuck? Hi. Honk. That's funny. Alright, okay. Oh, that was it? You can figure out the rest? Oh, fuck you. Okay. Oh, okay. They're on the move. Alrighty. Let's see. Where the fuck? Alright, there's that bastard. Okay. Alright, where'd Flumpty go? Flumpty's right there. This guy's in Cam 1. Beaver. Okay. Cool. I hate this game already. Alright, Flumpty's coming down the hallway. Oh shit, Flumpty's coming down the hallway. This is not good. This is not good at all, man. Alright, Flumpty's coming down the hall. I think we're gonna be okay. No, we're not gonna be okay. This is gonna fucking suck. But honestly, this game is probably one of the... Oh shit, Flumpty has gotta be close to my door. Oh, hey, you creepy motherfucker. Alright, oh fuck, where did this guy go? Okay. Alright, you're gone. Whew, alright. This game is honestly probably one of the best made FNAF fan games. Just by, like, the looks of it and shit. And I watched Mark play it, so... I know this shit's already gonna be terrifying, so I know what to expect. Oh, fuck. They're both coming down the hall. They're both dumpity-dumping down the hallway. Where's the beaver? Where's the beaver? Oh, beaver. Beaver. I think he's supposed to play like Foxy. Oh, you creepy bastard! What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck, where's Flumpty? Oh, you, what the... Ah, you're still there! Fuck you! Alright, Flumpty's gone. Oh, okay. He's gone, okay. Oh, fuck me. Alright. It's 1 a.m. It's only 1 a.m. Beaver doing. Alright, Beaver's looking good. He took down his newspaper, so I don't know if that's good or a bad thing. I don't think that's a good thing. Ah, wrong button. Fuck. Alright. Okay. Alright, they're all over there. I gotta check on the Beaver. It's Beaver. 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 Hi, Beaver. How you doing? Wait. The fuck was that? Heard a noise thrusting from the darkness. Alright, Flumpty's on his way. Ah, you, what the fuck was that? Oh, you sack of dick. Alright, you're gone. Oh, fuck. Alright. Ah, this is fucking terrifying. Ah, I don't like this. I don't fucking like this. Alright, they're all over there. Ah, wrong button. Fuck. Alright, Beaver's still in the toilet. Okay. That's cool. That's fine. That's very cool. I'm okay with that. Oh, you're a thumpy thump. Nah, thumpy thump. Okay, Humpty's on his way. Humpty Dumpty is strolling down the hall. And he's gonna pounce at me from the hall. Alrighty. Oh, fuck! Woo! Okay, I got that timing down just right. Oh, that was just pure instinct. Alright, you still there? Now you're gone. Okay, fuck you. Alright, Beaver's still there. Where's the weird monocle-looking motherfucker? It's out of my doors. Okay. Oh my god, it's only 2 a.m. What the fuck? Okay. Alright, monocle. Oh. Ah, they're both coming. They are both coming. Stop staring at the camera. Whoop, you fuck you. You still there? Yep, you're still there. Alright, where's the beaver? Beaver's still in the toilet. Okay. Alright, you're gone. Thank fuck. Ah, I hate this game already. What the fuck? It's only 3 a.m. and I'm halfway down on power. Well, fuck. Fuck you! Suck my big fat cock! Alright, you're gone. That beaver! That beaver is fucking staring into my soul! Alright, let's see. Who else do we gotta worry about? Oh, what the fuck was that? The fuck was that? Oh, this is not good. I'm closing this door just in case, because I remember seeing this in the Let's Play, and it scared the fuck out of me. Oh. Oh, that was the beaver. I don't know which door he was coming in from. Is he back? Okay. Oh, fuck me. I'm already very spooked. I think I should keep this door closed, though, just to be safe. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now. I'm just too fucking paranoid. Whoa! What the fuck? Ah! What the fuck? That's a clown! I hate clowns! Oh! Oh, it's 4 a.m. Okay. Oh, he's... What? Oh, what the fuck was... The fuck was that? Game over easy. Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh. Oh. Alright. You wanna go again? Let's go again. Oh. I got 4 a.m. though. First try. It's pretty fucking good. Alrighty. Oh. Jesus H. Fucking Christ. Okay. They're both sitting there. They're both sitting there. Alright, no one's at my door. We're doing okay. Wait. Honk. Honk. Can I honk anyone else's nose?
I'm a cactus.
I am a cactus. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but I clicked on the cactus and it fucking said, I am a cactus. That is some great fucking programming right there. Oh my god. Ah, alright. Wrong button. Oh, wait. Oop. Alright, Humpty Dumpty's coming down the hall. Where the fuck is that other guy at? Alright, he's there, okay. He's coming to my door on the left. How's the beaver doing? Fuck you. Beaver's doing okay. He's gone. Alrighty. Okay. Wait a minute. What the? Alright, he's coming to my right door now. Beaver's looking pretty busy. Beaver's looking pretty pissed. That beaver is staring into my fucking soul. Alright, they're both coming on the left. That one's on my right. Yep, knew it. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck you. Alright, you're gone. You're gone. Sweet. Okay. Now I'm starting to figure it out a little bit. I'm getting a little better. But fuck, it's only 1 a.m. Oh, my fucking shit balls. Alright, they're all the way on the other end of the map. I've got nothing to worry about. Beaver's still chilling. Satan world is doing okay. We're doing fine. We're doing mighty fine. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. All right, Monocle guy's coming. Doo-ba-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Beaver. Where's Flumpty? Where's Flumpty Dumpty? Flumpty's in Cam 1. Oh, okay, fuck you. Beaver's still chilling. This guy's gone. Nope, you're still there. Go away. All right, you're gone. This game is stressing me out, man. What the fuck? All right. Humpty's still back there. Oh, no. No, he's not. Where is... Oh, he's that way. Beaver. I think the beaver comes on the right. I think I got lucky with the beaver because he comes on the right. Flumpty's coming down the hall. Beaver's just chilling. We're doing mighty fine, but we're almost halfway on power. Blah, 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 blah. Right, they're both down there. Check the beaver. Okay, beaver's good. Alright, we're doing... Oh, they left. Where'd they go? Monocle guy. Alright, he's coming. He's gonna be on the right. Beaver. Beaver's looking good. Fuck, I'm almost halfway on power. Wait a minute, Monocle guy still there? Oh, boop, 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 okay. How's Beaver doing? Oh, you're still there? Fuck off! Oi, Mike, get the fuck out of me office. Thank you. Humpty Dumpty is on the way. Up, there's Humpty. Or Flumpty, or fuck it, whatever. Children's nursery rhyme insert joke. I don't know. Too fucking scared. Okay. Oh my fucking god. Closing this door. Oh my fucking god. Fuck this game. Fuck this game with all my heart. Alright, camera one is now blocked off. Which is okay. Gotta wait for Camp 3 to go back to normal. Where is this little bastard? Camp 2 is now blacked off. So I think I'm gonna be okay. Beaver. When is the Monocle guy gonna attack? Or get into position to attack? Yep, there he is. Camp 3? No, Camp 3 is not going back to static. Flumpty's still there. Where's this up, clown? Okay. You're still there. Fuck off. Please. Oh, fucking clown. I don't want to click it. Oh. You're gone. Beaver. Oh, this fucking clown. Camp 3 going back to normal? No, it's not. Of course it's not. Why would it? Alright, Camp 3 is back to normal. I think I'm gonna be okay. I think I can open this up. Up that fucking clown! That fucking clown! Whoa! 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 What the fuck? What was that? What the fuck? Oh. Alright. One more try. One more fucking try. What the fuck was that? Jesus, Mary, fucking Joseph. Oh, my fucking God. Fuck this game so fucking hard in its butthole.
Bark.
Hey, look, there's a steaming pile of shit in the corner. Oh my God. What the fuck? Alrighty, they're just chilling. They're just chillaxing. Beaver's still doing his thing. No one's coming down the halls. I feel like I'm using way too much power. Oh, fuck me. Alrighty. I'm doing pretty Gucci. Fuck. Why does time feel so fucking slow in this game? Why? Oh, hi. You gone? Yeah, you're gone. Come on, go away. You're there. Beaver.
Whoa! What the fucking shit? I closed the...
Oh, oh, God, that actually got me really bad. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. All right. Oh. Wow. What the fuck? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go back and try and finish this game later, but wow, holy fuck. Or I don't know if I, you know what? Let me see how long I've been doing this for. Let's see. It's almost 20 minutes now. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more run. And if I don't beat it, I don't fucking beat it. God, fuck this game. Fuck this game. Jesus fucking Christ. I opened the fucking door and turned on the light. I didn't think it was in my fucking office. God, what? What the shit balls? What the shit balls and cock? God, oh, yeah. Camera. Flumpty's on the move. Beaver. Cool. Honk, honk. Oh my fucking God. Flumpty's coming. Flumpty's a coming. Flumpty's a coming down me hallway. Flumpty's going to scare the shit out of me. Piss. Where's Flumpty? What the fuck? I guess they move cameras, alright. Monocle guy's still over there. Oh my God, that was so fucked up, that last scare. Ah, hi. You gone? Yeah, you're gone. I believe I can do this, and it's 1 a.m. Beaver, you stay there. Oh, hi. Alright, you're gone. guys coming. Flumpty's still there. I think I'm gonna have to shut both doors in a second. Yep. Nope. Where'd Flumpty go? Flumpty's back in camera one. Oh, go away. Oh, I'm keeping that fucking door shut. Fuck you. You're gone. Fuck you. Oh boy. Beaver took down his newspaper. That's not good. Bastard is coming. Do it. Fuck you. Where's Flumpty? Flumpty's there. He'll be at my door in a second. You're gone. Hell hasn't appeared yet. I think whenever the hell part appears, I think I just need to shut the fucking door and just keep it shut till camera 3 goes back to normal. I think that's what I'm just gonna do. Oh, but hi. How you doing, Flumpty Dumpty? Flumpty Dumpty, you doing good, Flumpty Dumpty, you doing good thumping? There. That's what I meant to say. I hope I don't get scared by the beaver. Probably just jinx myself, knock on wood. Oh, my hands are already fucking sweating. Where's everybody at? Monocle guy's coming. Best shut my right door in a sec. Where's Flumpty? Flumpty's over there, it's almost 3 a.m. Ah, knew it. Fuck you. Beaver. Fuck you, go away. You still there? Yeah, that's right, you're fucking gone. You're fucking gone! Get the fuck out of here. As soon as I see camera 3 go to, Oh, I got lucky there. Whew, I held my breath in for a second, fuck. Alright, Beaver's back to normal. Everything's back to normal. Monocle the guy is over there. I think I'm gonna die. Na 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 na. Alrighty. Okay. Time to shut that door. It's the monocle guy. I can't find him anywhere. Okay. Beaver's doing okay. Oh! Ooh! I got that timing right. Woo! Camera 3 still. Hell spawn. Okay. Where's the monocle dude? Oh, fuck. Where's monocle boy? Okay. He's back over there. How's Beaver doing? Doing good. 4 a.m. and the clown is about to be there. Beaver. Camera 3 is still hellspawn. I don't want to click that fucking clown's nose. I want to, but I feel like that's just gonna jump scare. Where is... Okay. Oh, this fucking clown. Camera 3 gone back to normal yet? No. Oh, you fucking whore! Fuck. Beaver? Okay, hi. Hi. 3. Yes. Okay, I'm good. I can open it. Okay, fuck you. Alright.
What the fuck?! I closed the fucking door! I closed the fucking door!
Well, you know what? Fuck, I'm not gonna be able to beat this, but if you guys want me to, comment down below, because fuck this game. Oh, Jesus H fucking Christ. At least I played it. At least I took the time to play it. Anyways, that was One Night at Flumpty's. It's a good game. It's a very good game. It's very challenging, obviously, since I haven't fucking beat it yet after 4 or 5 tries. Fuck, I will probably play this game again on Dylan Deer's Podcast from Hell. I'll probably do that on the next Dylan Deer Podcast from Hell so I can actually fucking beat it. I'll spend some time live and beat this fucking game, but yeah, wow, One Night at fucking Flumpty Dumpty's. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like this video, drop a like, subscribe, and yeah, peace the fuck out. Have a wonderful day.